I will call you back.
Will you shut up and answer me? Under whose permission?
No, no words. They're very stupid, James.
What's the problem? Why are you crying? You're sad, eh? So what's the problem?
You can't go to school because I'm not paying our school fees.
So far as I'm concerned, I decide what happens. So for now, there is no going to what school.
You're very stupid.
But you have to question me. I said you're working for Jesus, and that is final. Do you hear me?
Amanda, I will think about it. I need to think about it. You understand?
Yes, but the exam is on
Tuesday. Madam, even if it's tomorrow, I still need to think about it. Eh?
Listen to me. The next time this repeat itself again, this something where I can see you don't love your job. But if
the next time I see you people eating without my permission, I will deal with the both of you. Nonsense.
But I don't just like the way you're suffering those kids. You're suffering them for nothing.
Eh?
Isn't that wickedness leads to nowhere?
Are you
the finisher?
No, am I the one that's wicked? Eh? No, you are trying to say I'm wicked, isn't it?
No!